Chopin is my favorite composer, and I've always loved his music and felt especially close to it. And to have this opportunity is just really exciting to be in a country that, you know, celebrates Chopin. It's his homeland, and to be in this whole world of love for his music is amazing.